What's up, guys? It's Vlad here, finally uploading the video that I've been waiting for to do this series, and this nice freaking thumbnail, whatever the shit. Just the brick monster fucking looting series, which is gonna be super huge on episodes. Like, probably like tens and tens and probably 100 or more, maybe, episodes in total, of course. Private server one. I might, like, in total have, hopefully, this would be nice, I have, like, about 50 episodes in the end, because I want to at least do two a day on, I want to do, like, two a day on, of course, my server, of course, because I'm going to be farming a ton, like, a ton, so, a ton, that's what I'm saying a ton, trust me. Because I'm trying to like, shit, one-shot cretins, which I technically need about 700 more books, and I'll most likely be able to one-shot them, 100% chance, because I can do 28k to them right now, and they have 30k HP, well, 28k is the highest, and the lowest is a high of 26k. Because before it was a low, it was a high of 23, so each 500 I do 3 extra K damage to him, or to them, whatever. So, well, of course, with the sword. So I need about like 700, and I'll be totally fine, so that's good. It's very fucking good. It's not gonna take me too long, it's probably gonna take me about a day or two, maybe. I mean, two or three days, maybe. Depends on looting. I think I'm gonna loot all day. Go farm fucking gold all day today. Besides doing the video with my friend. Actually, I would still looting, but we're doing a video soon. Let's go wait till my dad's home. I think he might be up. So after this video, I'm gonna tell him. I think he's coughing earlier, so I think he's up. I don't know. We'll have to see. Well, I'll see you later. After the video, of course. So, not much of leveling now. Well, I'm still gonna be leveling, of course. But I'm more of looting right now. Because I really want reps to be, like, slaughtered. Under the, like, three-shot in there. It's amazing. Three-shot, whatever. One-shot, three-shot, I don't fucking care. I mean, like, going like this. This to Dark Beholders is like 188k ad that I've seen last time. That's pretty nice. But cretins are probably like less, of course. Less. Then, of course, reps will be less. So, with that 700, I might be able to like, if I want to, do reps just by power swing, like all the time. But it's gonna be annoying sometimes. Because, you know, it just misses for no reason. But it's a less of a missed chance because usually the first hit is always a hit. Just doing it a second time like that and that, like it doesn't do it the second time or it doesn't do it the first time. It's rare for the first time one. Depending on if you hit it and do it, whatever. It's complicated. It's very weird. So yeah. So we're doing a full inventory loot per video. And every 10 videos, we'll do like a two batch looting, which would be like every fucking 5 days, so go figure. Yeah, I told him I have with my pet. Oh, I'll show you. Forgot that because the pet's out. Oh shit. My brother's level 6. Noob. See? 5.3k. Fucking damage. It's pretty fucking nice. I don't know how that close, but meh. Make it active. Yes. Now, for my levels, I want to. Because my rage is fully done. Except for Guild Rage. I don't want Guild Rage because it's pointless. Well, I mean, it costs a lot of mana just for 10% less for it, whatever. But you can do both at once, people will say, but not the way I'm going, farming and everything. I technically don't need it. Unless, of course, the guild does it for me, or like one of my guildmates always does it for me, whatever, if I'm boosting him or her, whatever. Mostly hims. I think I had one girl in the clan once. In the guild. I was in clan, I'm thinking about my other game that I played. QL. Cause it's all in my mind, cause I really want to play that, like, in the future. It's gonna be like months and months later, but until the, yeah, he actually does something. Well, he's been working on it. Joe, his name is, the creator. Joe has been working on it pretty hard. But it's just like, it feels slow, but I just, I'm just glad it's getting done. It's getting worked on, whatever. I'm a bit happy about that. Bit fucking happy. I might level up my pet up a bit today, but I don't think so. I think I'm just gonna farm all day. Probably level up like 10 levels, maybe. At the most. At least, whatever. At the most, whatever. Same shit. Not really. It's at the most. I'll do it. 10 levels. Or I won't do any levels. So yeah, it makes sense. Just feel like I'm just gonna farm all day here. Because it's fucking amazing. To loot in here. And plus I'm leveling him up at the same time, which is pretty nice. Shit. Oh shit. It's like aiming gear to get everything. Looks like the camera looks different. I don't know why. That old webcam. Not camera, but webcam. Holy shit, that was easy. I easily just grind that shit, like grind them up, like. It's pretty nice. Was it like, it's literally like a two spin. Hold on, let me test this out. Let's kill this. I'll kill these things over here. Just right in, around here. Alright, are they just, have they spawned over there? Because I need them mushed together. Looks like they're not mushed together. I'll test that later. Let me try this. Damn. Well, I don't kill two, definitely. Fucking eye. Sandy. I couldn't sleep last night. Like, I was having that weird dream thing. I don't like talking about it. But, it's not like nasty or anything. It's pretty brutal. Me fucking killing people and shit. Should we PvP? Nah. Not much of a PvP guy in here. Especially because melee is fucking bugged in PvP. Like, you're fucking slicing the guy, and it's just like, oh, you're slicing me, but you're doing nothing. Okay, I'll just wand you. You just get wrecked. In one fucking, well, not one hit, technically. But one swing with like 50 bullets. What the fuck? I hate when people say, oh, you can just two shot things with mages or one shot things with mages and shit. It's like, technically you're not. You're doing, you have like your skill that has magic balls. The orbs, whatever. Magic orbs, like, shit, so. fucking balls. Wait, what's my, with this pet on? 182, not bad. I do want to still level up my other pets later on. Of course, I'm gonna have to level them up here. Because it's like the easiest grinding mod to do to like a level 100 and like 20-ish. 110 maybe. For each pet. And then it gets pretty hard. It gets pretty hard after I level 100, so. Or like 90, whatever. I don't know. But this pet like can still level up pretty fast. Well, especially on the power server, so. I shouldn't be running that much, because waste energy. I don't know, I'm not getting loot now. It's so weird. How many loots did I get so far? Yeah, I only got up to the book right now. Fuck. Shit. Fucking hair. Fucking hate my loose hair. It's like annoying, it always tickles me anywhere. It's like tickle, tickle, tickle. Ah, oh, I'm dead. Tickle, tickle, tickle. It's like, fuck off, bitch. Oh, plus, I'm going to have to, up my, mana. That's like 10k. So, like 5k, which is 500 books, which is 27.5 mil. Oh yeah, by the way guys, I won't be showing my bank from now on. Well, like once a week I'll be showing my bank. Like I have a bank video of that week, like week one bank video, week two bank video, and shit like that. Fucking hair. Luxers, please level up. Yeah. Alright, I need to get him to like 172, I think, for the boots. For the luck boots thing. I think it's like plus one, an extra luck, or two. I don't know. I think it's like one. Which sucks. But not really sucks. Actually, it's pretty nice. Then the helm will help out a lot. A lot. So. I think bricks is a really good looting spot. Like, really fucking looting farming spot. I mean, grinding, like, when you're lower level, it's pretty nice. Well, like, for me, it was. Like when I start coming back to the game again, at, like, level 200 or something, I grinded here till I was, like, level. I don't even fucking remember. I clearly don't remember, but it was pretty fucking drastic. Because I went to skull all the way to blade. Like, I skipped all these armors, like, Cretans, or whatever, fuck, armor, and I skipped Acidic, whatever it's called. I hate when you just stop running for a reason, it's pretty annoying. You literally don't lift your finger off the key. Well, at least for my keyboard, he does that. I don't know why. I think it's like mostly the A does it. I don't know. Wow, we're getting pretty nice heavy fucking boots. Looks like every video I do for looting, I will, farming video. Well, looting in general. I call it looting all the time. It's technically farming, but it's looting. Every looting video, I will, of course, bank all my gold and do this again. This is to show you exact number, basically, how much I get per fucking thing. Hopefully, I get like 1 mil in this one. Like, you can get up to like fucking 1 mil in a fucking looting session. Looting run, whatever you want to call it. A farming run. Farming batch. Whatever you, I don't even know what technically you would call it. This sounds so weird saying all those words. Looting run is like the less weirdest, I guess. I was right there. I'm gonna pop up right there. Fuck. That was Eve. That was Eve, baby. could literally AFK, like, clearly, like, sitting right here. And there could be, like, a ton right here. Like, right in there. So, yes, mates. It's literally, like, fucking up to, like, near 20 of them. No more, like, 15. Yeah, about 15. 14, 15 is about. You just slotted them all. Because they're all, like, all spawns together. Smushed in. It's pretty nice. Or at least it did it to me, like, a few times before, like, two. Because one guy was AFK on... I don't know what server it was. I think it was a private server or just a main server. I don't remember. Pretty sure it's, main server. Just, like, no one was really on in this area. And got like 80k. There's gold. That's pretty nice. That's one book ish. I think about one book. Over one book. A book and a half. Just go to the guy and say, I need a half a book. That'd be funny. Up, Wixers, get up here, you fuck. What is he doing? The fuck was he doing? He's like spazzing. Really wanted to take off this jacket. Pretty, getting pretty hot. I just had on the whole time since I went out for awakening smoke and energy drink. Which I don't even like drink half of it when I'm out there. Like a regular cigarette, it burns quicker and shit, so. Yeah. Damn it. I wanted to do my spin thing. Isn't it like N? No, N is this. God damn it. I think it's M. Yeah, this is M, like standing still or up in the air. Zoom, my mate. It's fucking hilarious. He gets my humor. It's pretty sick. Tell me when ready. Okay. Yeah, me and him are gonna do a video like really soon, probably after this. I'll probably do a looting video slash talk with him. Probably do that. Like, just looting in general. Because we're gonna talk about like things. You'll see. He might just probably grind and then not do farming. I don't know what he would do. But, he's gonna be going on my server, which is pretty cute. Like, well, for video recording mainly. Especially the one that we're planning on doing. It's pretty cute. Well, not this one, but the next one we're gonna do is planned for like 2 more days, or 3-ish. For like 3 more days. Maybe 1, you never know. I never know. Depending on if I do some level this pet up to like max gear I can do. Not max, well, max luck gear. So, for this pet. It's gonna be so cute. I'm gonna have to get like a lot of money still for the stuff. For sure I have like a lot of money anyways. I will come back later in an hour. Oh, okay. Ah, fine. Okay. Up, so it's totally fine, but whatever. It's fine. Oh, I fixed the recording position because it was like literally on the options kind of part, and I was like, what the fuck? I didn't even notice it the whole time. And I figured out, well, like, I don't know, I kind of figured it out why I did that, and basically because I did the resolution different, and then I zoomed in differently sometimes, like, what zoom in and shit. So I was like, fuck. So I just fixed it, and I'm gonna keep it at this zoomed in, because it usually lags. Sometimes, usually it lags when it's pretty zoomed out, because you have to basically have everything loaded and shit. Maybe if this is better optimized, maybe I can do it. Maybe I can do it. I mean, plus I'm not gonna do that, especially when I'm recording and facecam and on Skype with him. So. I don't know why my leads are like shit right now. Not shit, but like very low percentage rate to get leads. The fuck? All confused and shit. Got like two minion axes already. Two. Not bad, not bad. I might just level this guy up after this fucking Luxurious. Because I really fucking need him to at least get the boots, see if there's a good difference. And of course, I'll go for them after. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm like at 100k now in gold coins. That's basically like what? Almost fucking. Like. I'm trying to think. Like. It's like. Well, it's like. Oh, nice. It's like, I'm trying to think how many kills it would be. Half of that is 75. I don't know. Can't do math right now. Split the 180k I could get from 1,000 into half, which would be 900k. So these like a little over, probably almost 600 kills already. Damn. Not bad. Ugh. Might level up pets a bit up today. I won't farm all day. I'm just thinking about it like, if I farm all day, it's just, it's gonna get boring or something. Not boring, I mean, like, it's gonna be stressful because, it's fun, it's really fun, but just like, yes, I made this much today, but it took so long, I don't wanna do it the next day and stuff because I wanna do like some every day. I don't wanna like do one the whole fucking day. And the next day, I'm like, oh, I don't want to do it again, you know? Because I'll technically make a little bit less money, in a way, over the 2 day period, I'm trying to say. Unless I do go a second day with doing it, then that would be totally painful, and I would never do it a third day, probably. In my other games, I would grind. Well, on Kiva, I would grind literally for. It literally took me 2 weeks. To get fucking level 80 cooking from like 70 something to 80. Fucking, it took so long. I think it was like 72 cooking to 80. Because, of course, if you burnt the fish, you end up not getting XP at all. And I think I was doing lobsters, so. king lobsters is like 16 EXP each, so it's like, I think it's 16 EXP each. Sweet, dexterity, I don't care. I'm more of defense for this guy and health. Well, not really health, but just defense. I don't mind, it's just stats that actually help out my actual stats. Like if I just want to train myself and whatever, helps out a lot. Inventories I have left. Oh, still a good amount. Might take another like 10, 15 minutes, maybe. Maybe, depending on the loot, drop rate, whatever I have. The percentage of drops. This is taking forever, I don't know why. It seems like the freaking Earth Helms is literally like the soil is now dust. The Earth Helm. That soil. Looks like soil. And the boots, yeah, I forgot the boots is earth. Damn it. So yeah, both of those. So yeah, I'm gonna literally train my pet. This pet. To like 70, I think 172. I think 172 is, oh nice. Is the, I'm gonna use that for my guy, by the way. For the boots, the travel boots. Pretty sure. 172. So yeah. It's 172, I think, if so. If I'm wrong, it's 177. I think it's 172. 73. 72, I think. Alright. Looks like I'm gonna have to put some Mountain Dew in the fridge. It's over there. What the fuck was that? I didn't even see. I'm gonna have to get the book. Eat the book out of defense. I might go for like 55 mil before I start doing strength, because then I think I was gonna do 300 books for, of course, 3k MP, then 2k later on of MP. So yeah. Oh, he went all the way down there. Fucking hell. Well, no more Luxers. He's wherever. Oh, there you are. Hey, buddy. Got this bubble to you, so you're fine. You're safe. I was like, I press Q and everything, so I'll see if this doesn't want to be a bitch. So Beholder's EXP grind is still gonna be there. It's like probably episode 10. So probably episode 10. So depending on things, might be up to level 7, episode 7. So I don't know. So yeah. There's just gonna be like, you know, pet grinding videos, of course, at Beholder's and shit like that. So this one I'm gonna, this lectures I'll be doing videos later on, of course. Loving him at Beholders. Not today or anything. I'm just grinding him today. If I don't get him to the level today or whatever, I'm pretty sure I will. but I'll still be grinding him. There. To go for the tribal helm. So yeah. I don't have my private server anymore. I might just loot during like 2 hours a day, maybe just 2 hours or three. Because it's that time schedule, like at 12 o'clock a.m. Well, p.m. but 8, no, in the afternoon. I will start doing it probably, and then to like 3 maybe. I'll just stop. And then just, you know, EXP grind or some shit. But, yeah. It'd be a good schedule, but, yeah. I played a little bit of Abroth today, just a tiny bit. Just to get some of the EXP well-rested shit down. Got like 3% of it down, so I was like, yeah. But I'm probably gonna, next time, go to Satyrs. They're called Satyrs, not Satyrs, it's weird. I'm gonna go to Satyrs and kill some of them. Probably get a few fucking tens of percentages off, so I could AFK, well, log for like so many times, so much days and shit. Of course, I have to be in the end to get the percent while rested and shit. It's like 5% every 10 hours, so it's basically like 10% each day. It's pretty fucking insane. Well, like, it's more like 12% each day. It's pretty crazy. 12-ish percent. Yeah, about 12%. Yeah, it's like exactly 12% almost. To a point, like 2 or 2.3 maybe. 2.35, whatever. I'm not good at math right now, just like, you know, focusing on a game. I'm really good at math, but sometimes I get the numbers mixed up. Well, in games at least. It's like, you know, I'm playing the game and just like I say with like 100k, when it's actually 100 mil, I'm like, oh shit, I'm being retarded. Like that kind of thing. I get the numbers mixed up a bit. Let me get one more item. Let's see. Actually, I'll just look at it now. Yeah, was that like how many items I need? Definitely. Seven more items, so I'm gonna have to count it. Not be lazy and just end up not actually getting extra loot when I don't need it. This is take forever. I don't know why. Usually I remember like looting like mad fucking shit on main servers, well, like two months ago, or a month and a half, whatever. About, yeah. Cause I was at my friend's house or something. Hey, yeah, 2 months, let's just say 2 months ago, I would loot like mad shit. You know, if there's people, I'd loot mad shit. I get like double drops, like fucking mad. It's like, oh nice, like good ones, like two fucking ancient fucking like ancient shield and ancient armor like right together. It's like, oh my god, it's like amazing as hell. It's like, give me that money. It's like fucking like what, like 90k right there. If that happens, it's pretty fucking amazing. Come on, I need 7 more loots. What the fuck? Oh, this is taking so long. It's a bit confusing. think they fixed the freaking loading shit now. Well, he did. Robbie. I still have to play some 8-bit MMO. But I think I'll start playing it again in March. Oh, 6 now. I'll play like again in March-ish when I have like money. Of course, I can actually spend. Like, I can spend money like whenever I want to, but it's just, I made a kind of a deal with my mom that I won't, well, unless I need a necessity, not like game stuff, but necessity. Next month I won't spend. Oh, I set some birthday money, whatever. I'll spend that, but other than that, just nah. Actually, I might be able to fucking get 50 bucks from my Nana for my birthday. She usually gives me like a $50 Walmart card, which then I can get a $50 Steam card right away. Then probably, I was probably gonna get that like that knight kind of cool thing. It's like Rust, but it's like a knight and shit. It's really really fucking amazing. I want to play that with my friend, but of course I'm gonna need an upgrade, a computer upgrade, so it's gonna cost me money on a computer upgrade. A little bit, because my grandpa will probably help me out. Most likely. Just cute. Because I do need a little help. But I need a new power supply, and I need a new graphic card. Probably gonna get like a $200 graphic card or $175, I don't know. Probably $175 graphic card, maybe. Depending if they have that price range of graphic card. Because I need a good one. And I need a better processor. A power supply, my power thing, because my voltage is like 300, which I can't really upgrade that high, like at all, basically. It's pretty stupid. Pissed me off. My friend said I might not be able to upgrade literally at all, like take anything in a bar or anything, it's probably just stuck in it. I'm like, no, fuck you, it's not stuck in it. Don't get to me like that. Because I didn't buy this fucking computer for fucking no reason. Just for like low graphic games. Like I can't even play Roguelands. Well, I can play Roguelands. I can't record and have the resolution bigger. Like without like frame drop and shit. It's like ah. So I have to fucking record and my frame drop. Record in like, I think it's like 8060 or 6080. I forgot what it is. I think it's 8060. Resolution on Roguelands on my other channel. I do Roguelands on another channel. It's just pure Roguelands. I only done like 2 videos. Well, technically 3, but I didn't upload that one. So I have to do the thumbnail. Like, you know what's annoying? The thumbnails for that one. Like, if you actually get a picture from Google from it, which is what everybody usually does, goes to Google and gets a picture, then makes it cool. The people that, whoever made the freaking thing that you actually can do a thumbnail on, painting it, like different colors and shit, is so annoying. Like, I can't even fucking, literally, when you click the, like, the pure paint on this, like, one color, painting, like, this tiny bit, it's like, do this part, it's like a little bit bigger, it's like, are you fucking serious? 2, 3, 4, 5. I need 5 more. Cool. 5 more. What? I kinda have more friend space now. I have to still delete some friends later, of course. Damn. That's nice stats. Nice level up, whatever. What sucks is the defense is 1. But everything else is the highest. Wow. Pretty nice. I need like 4 now. So I wanna go down to 2. I'm gonna make sure it's 2. I'll make sure it's 4 now. Yeah, it's 4. That I need. Yeah, but Roguelands is pretty fun. It's basically like this, like kinda level the fuck up all the time. But I'm not gonna be playing it. Literally, if I could, we'll be able to play it or whatever. I won't, because I got so scared on this new biome. I checked up the update yesterday or last night, whatever. Almost shit my pants. Like, I got so shaky, I had to get a cigarette. Like, oh, dudes, it was. I almost died. I had fucking fourth age fucking helm. And, like, I finally got a freaking legendary sword. Well, legendary tier, kinda. Not tier. Rarity sword of the Colossus. I got like so nervous. I said, oh my god. I had like 29 HP. I was getting ping ponged. I was like, getting hit. I was like, what the fuck? That was so unlucky. So that's why I don't be unlucky again. Because I know what the place is doing. And I just like went next to this thing. And there's this weird ghost thing hit me. And there's this enemy right here. And he's throwing shit. Throwing up shit. I'm not throwing up shit. It was like this ball he's throwing out. It's range damage. He's going like that, and I was ping pong on him and his thing and the freaking monster. I was like, oh my god. I can't even do anything. I was like, oh my god, I better fucking die. My dad was spazzing at me like, shut up or something. I was like, ah. Oh no, stop saying the fuck. Stop saying fuck. I was like, fuck, 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 holy fuck, fuck, oh my god, fuck, fuck, fuck. Like, that's saying that. Like, I was so nervous. Like, if you play the game, you had all those nice items, like almost everything legendary except the shield, which I don't want that shield though. But still, really good stats. It's an epic rarity, fucking tier one shield. Seven stats. Seven strength, seven health, and seven dexterity, which I don't need. Basically for range kind of characters, but it's also for extra stamina. So I was like, I don't want this. I can technically get an extra two, I don't, an extra one HP or vitality, whatever, which is like extra one health, which is, it means a lot in there. One extra health is a lot. What I'm mainly waiting for is upgrade armor, equipment upgrades, because everything's still level one of the item. I want that upgrades and rings to come out so I can definitely go into Plaguelands like with like fucking 200 HP or some shit, because I do not want to fucking risk anything like that, any of that stuff I have, because it'd be amazing if I can, if there's no max level for upgrading, if it keeps on like, getting really really hard to upgrade, fucking beast. But I would at least get one, like each of my gears to level 5 before I start going to like different fucking hard places. Like, if everything was level 5, then depending on what the upgrade does, like, I don't know, plus one stat of that stat or whatever, or times, or plus three of that stat every level, whatever it does, I want to at least have like 150 HP or something, and like 100 or 200 strength, or I don't fucking know, but I really want like massive amount of strength and vitality. My guy is built for warrior. I think my guy's called an enforcer from the two stats, or for leveling up, it's mainly gonna give you, which is vitality and strength. So, Archibald, oh yes, I just met, well, I didn't meet him today, but I met his new other character today. Well, this morning, whatever. I was like, oh shit, at least I had my thing on off. My guys think on off. I need one more. See, that's this other character. One more loot, guys. One more loot. I don't want this to take forever, though. It's pretty ridiculous. I hate when it takes forever to do. That's why I want this fucking leveled up. This bitch leveled up like a ton. Probably to like the max luck. So, imagine I can fucking use one of the luck gears already. I'll be so pissed. Not even knowing it. I'm gonna look it up right after this. Like, what's the levels I need so I can keep it in my head. Like, okay, I need to get these goals. Cause I always have goals in this game. Like, my goals are what keep me playing. Keeps me playing. Oh, almost like 1,000 kills. That's pretty crazy. 1,000 kills for a fucking video would suck. Too much kills. So you see my MP goes is down really much. So that's why I need like 10k or whatever. 10k fucking MP. Especially if I level up to 500, I'm gonna need probably 12k MP after the fact, maybe. Especially if I wanna do reps, if I don't have like a massive amount of strength or whatever. Or damage in general. Well, of course it'd be strength, because I can't get a better weapon after this. Oh, for sword. I think it's like the powerfulest weapon in the game anyways, like in damage wise. I'm not sure, I don't even know. I'm going to next month or 2 months from now play on my Arbus, my other guy, and Beholder. Boost my alt in Beholders. Or no, wait, I was gonna boost him here, so he's like level 120 maybe? Then boost him at the Beholders. Yes, it's gonna be amazing. Can't wait. Like, I would love to boost him. I might boost him during my purpose, or like the week, a week before it ends, or whatever. Oh yeah, good. Okay, here we go. CR earnings at the end. Oh shit, did I even take. Oh. Let me check. Okay, good, I used that other defense book. Thought that I used the defense book, I was like, no. Should have used it. So far, we have 500. Okay, damn. 951k in this timing. I don't know how long it is, but that's how long it took to do that. So, if you guys enjoyed, see you guys later on the next video. Peace.